The dance that I'm going to teach, it's called Yam Hadmama, the silence sea of silence. Three steps with right. 1, 2, 3, brush. 1, 2, 3, brush. Mime step 3, 4. Sway and heel facing the center. Yemenite and pivot and three steps on the line. Sway cross back and forward and turn out. From here we have facing the center, we have Eretz Eretz, and facing the center, cross and up, go back, cross and up, go back, then Maim on the line, and three steps pivot. The same to the other direction, Maim step and three steps, and from here, open, cross, and back, half turn, rock back, and right shoulder to the center. We are going to the chorus part. Step behind, sway, sway. Two steps in, rock forward. Rock backwards, step, cross touch, and rock forward one more time. Go out, one open cross and back, open cross and back to left, and turn, and sway, and close again with the right shoulder with snap. And again we are going in. One behind, sway, sway. Two steps, rock forward, and back, and step touch. Step touch, rock forward again. One in open cross and turn. And sway and snap with the right shoulder. Sway and turn to left. And we do the chorus part again. After the second part, we are starting the dance from the beginning. The ending, it's one in front and one behind. Excuse me. Three steps and brush. Beginning, three steps and brush. One in front and one behind. Sway and heel. This is the ending.